guys, we're back on the Addison Twin channel, and today we're doing another slime video on how to make fluffy slime. So yeah, so for, I'm not going to make a lot, so I figured just get some of my leftover glue that I have from other things. So I'm going to tip it this way, and if I can open it. Daddy, I can't open it. Pour in your glue. You don't need to do a little bit like I am. You're gonna pour in all of your 4 ounces. Your 4 ounces bottle of glue. I'll wait for that to get out and open this one. This one was easy. These are almost out. For some reason, this one's easier to squeeze than this one is. I'm being very quiet. Okay.
Yeah.
Now you're gonna put in shaving cream. You're only gonna put.
What kind of shaving cream is it?
I'm just using some.
Cause that one worked better than that last
foam
one.
Foam shaving cream. Oh, I just grabbed some.
Barbasol.
Okay, give me a minute. I gotta grab some.
What are you getting over there?
Baking soda. I got the baking soda. Okay, back to the shaving cream. Okay, that should be good. Now if I need more, I will add more. And then you're gonna just mix it. Like I said, I'm only doing a little bit of stuff, so looks like that's the perfect amount. Now you're gonna be putting in, yeah, the texture is just some really gooey stuff. Now you're just gonna be putting in a little bit of baking soda. See, all you need is that. And then you're gonna mix that in. And now, this is all mixed in. You wanna make sure you have all the outsides and mix in. And it's gonna be like this drippy thing. Oh, that's the right one. We're gonna be, now you're gonna add in our activator. We're not gonna start with a lot.
What is the activator?
It's contact solution. Your face. I'm not putting in that much for now. Then you're gonna mix it. Keep mixing every time you put some in. And how you know that your slime is ready is it'll start sticking off and it will all stick to the thing in the middle.
What do you mean it'll be sticking off?
Like this stuff on the outside will be sticking to the slime in it.
Oh, okay.
And you're probably wondering, when do I add the food coloring? I'm weird and I don't care if I get my hands stained, and I do that after I get the slime because I want to make, I like looking at it when it's not colored right away. I like it when it's white when I make it. So you see it's not sticking yet. Don't be worrying. It's working out fine. You do need quite a bit though, so I would go not for the expensive contact solution. And go for the less expensive stuff, like at dollar store or something. We didn't go to the dollar store because, well, we did, but they didn't have any. So it didn't quite work out. You see how it's getting a really thick?
Yeah, you can see how it's pulling from the edges now.
Yeah, and when you think it's ready, you'll finger test it and you see that it sticks. That means it needs some more activator if it's too sticky.
Oh yeah, look at that.
Yeah, so. Whoa, okay. It will be sticky when you first start playing with it, but that's how this one was. And this one has only been like that for, like, this is the third day. I made that only 3 days ago, but usually when I do this kind, it does not last very long. And also, when you're done, I like adding some lotion. It makes it softer and a little more stretchier. So when I do that, I see how it's getting off the spoon now. You don't need, like, you can use as much glue as you really want, but I don't usually use all of it all the time because it sometimes doesn't work or it, well, I just, because it makes so much in just this little bit. I'll just leave it. It's almost done, peoples.
Oh yeah, you can hear it.
It's not quite ready, it needs like a little bit more.
A little sticky yet?
Yeah. So when it gets too sticky, don't. Okay, I think I'm just gonna start kneading now. So it's mixing, but it's still very, not very sticky, I'll just say it's sticky. And it's very fluffy and stretchy. Woo! So yeah, add a little bit more. When it comes to this texture, you only want to add a little bit to it, because yeah, you don't want to add too much or not too much. So now it's going to get like this thicker kind of texture instead of like this thin texture. And then I'll need to, oh yeah, I need food coloring. I'll grab some food coloring in a second. But
don't stain your new shirt.
This isn't new.
Oh, well, don't stain that old shirt.
It's an old shirt, though. Okay, I'm gonna see if it makes my favorite sound. Yes!
David, here, let me get closer so you can hear the sound. There you go.
Yeah, and I'm gonna see if I can make a bubble. Whoa. Oh, I made a bubble! Small one, I popped it. Okay, I'm gonna go get some food coloring quick. I'm gonna do this, like, pinkish reddish color. It's all full of hair or something. Ugh. It's not so pretty around it.
Oh, don't get that hair in there. We don't need no hairy slime. You should be doing that in the bowl, though, so you're not staining the table.
Good thinking. I don't know if this is going to turn into, like, a pink color. Or if it's going to be, like...
Depends how much you use.
Yeah, so... Oh, no!
You should probably take that out so you don't mix it in there.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm mixing it. So far, it's, like, a pinkish-reddish color. I like this color, though, so...
Now it looks like you caught you red-handed.
Ignore that person behind the camera. His jokes are funny. All the time. Sometimes they are funny.
Occasionally.
But you never want to trust them in not drinking someone else's drink after you make them something after something very, very tiring. You'll know what I'm talking about. I don't say it right now. So, me and my dad were playing a game. It's where we have Nerf guns and we have to try and hit each other with them. Not hit each other with the Nerf guns, with the bullets.
Although you did hit me with the Nerf gun today.
Because he made me mad.
Right on the funny bone. And I'm telling you, it wasn't so funny.
Okay, so, yeah, we played that game today, and I made us some lemonade, and after a little while, I asked Dad, can you get me some pizza? So he got me some pizza, and then I asked, can you pass me my lemonade? And then he said, no. And then I say, why not? And then he says, because it's gone. He was gonna not tell me about it until he left for work. He was leaving in a couple minutes. And I caught him, and I wanted to lock him outside so bad. Okay, back to the slime.
You got a couple minutes here before your time is up.
How many minutes do I have?
It's already at like 10 and a half minutes.
Okay, so I'm just gonna add a little bit more food coloring. Well, it's in my hand, I guess. And then mix this in. So far, I really like this color. I don't want it to be red. I want it to be like this corally pink color. And this slime is turning out really good so far, and it's very soft and fluffy, so. Yeah.
So you don't wipe your hands on your shirt now?
I get it. I know, because it's a white shirt.
Mm-hmm.
And we're very sweaty because we just played the game, like I just said. So I think my pink coral slime is finished.
All right.
But as you can tell, this is going to be softer than this one because this one's a little older. When you first make it, it's going to be really soft. And after a couple days, it's going to keep getting harder.
Well, let's see how stretchy your new one is right now.
Okay. So it's
pretty
stretchy. And then this one is like hard, kind of. And it breaks, but that means it just needs some lotion. So.
All right.
And I'm not gonna like put too much. I don't want to put lotion in right now. I think I'm gonna put it in a little bit later today because I don't like putting it in right away.
All right, you wanna sign up?
Make sure you like, subscribe, and share, and stay tuned when we go to Valley Fair.